All right, how we doing out there? It's another Friday night, Black Friday. Welcome to Mob Breaks. We got a couple new guys on here tonight, so we got to go over everything. I hope everyone had a good Thanksgiving. I was telling everyone yesterday that I'm thankful for having a second family, and you guys are my second family, so I couldn't wait to get on tonight. So here's what we're doing tonight. So that, you know, this TV over here fell off a truck. You know, they're on the way to the store and just fell off a truck, so I got it. So I'm going to give it to one of you guys. You know, what a better day to do it than Black Friday. So at the end of the break, this is going to be right before I give out the, you know, feast or famine or the cards. We're just going to randomize it. We're going to randomize it, and one person's going to walk home with a TV. So we're doing a 10-box mixer tonight as well. A couple of the boxes are black, so we go in 2013 black. We got, this is really cool. It's a 1995 black label. Thing looks awesome. And then I got a couple black and golds. And we got a couple playbooks. Another 13 limited. And then a 2018 Origins. And then 2014 Rookie. So we're going to do the mob hit like usual. So the mob hit tonight, for those of you who don't know what a mob hit is we pick out one guy to find in these boxes. We put a hit on the guy. That hit, when he shows up, he's got to show up as either a relic or an autograph. He can't be a regular base card. He can't be a numbered card. So if you pick somebody, let's say you pick, I don't know, let's go Marcus Mariota, just for example. You pick him, and he shows up in the boxes tonight, then we open up another free box of cards. So that's how that kind of works out. If you go to our website, www.mobbreaks.com, and go underneath the mob hits section, you'll see all the mob hits that we used. We'll see the current mob hits. And this way, we can't use a mob hit we already did. So that's why you go on the website, check, take a peek. And right now, you're going to vote. So go ahead into the live chat and put down the guy you want to show up in the boxes. You know, it's very important because you hit the right one. We might be opening several boxes. The one night we opened four new boxes. So that's where that's going tonight. And then I'm going to call off the teams. Before I do that, though, we guarantee hits, guys. So back here behind my Trubisky, I got every team marked. And then behind that is a card from my collection. So if you don't get a hit out of these boxes, now a hit to us is a numbered card of 50 or less, a relic, or an autograph. If you don't get one by end of the break, I give you one from my collection. They're not bad in there, trust me. And then at the end of the break, if you only had one hit from these boxes, then you can do what's called a feast or famine. If you like gambling, you put that card up, you pick a number 1 through 4. If you hit that number, you lose. And then that card that you got, that one hit, stays with the team until next break. We break Tuesdays and Fridays out of here. So, this, for example, like let's say you got Ezekiel Elliott autograph. And you put him up for random. You lose. The Ezekiel Elliott will stay with the Cowboys until Tuesday. Now, you buy the Cowboys on Tuesday, you don't lose the card. You go home with it. So, it's kind of cool. But then if you win, you get my card from my collection. So you take home your card and my card, and that's what a gamble is for. All right, let's go over all the teams tonight. So the Cardinals go to Henry W. Welcome to Mob Breaks, Henry W. The Falcons are going to David B. David B, man, welcome back. You got the Falcons, the Bears, that's my team, the Browns, and the Seahawks, man. Nice job. Nice picking up some good teams tonight. Rhea, welcome back. You got the Ravens tonight. Daddy-O, welcome back. You got the Bills. Army Dude, welcome back. You got the Panthers. And then Killhouse, you got the Bengals. Welcome back. Charlie Brown, you got the Cowboys tonight. Thanks again for that ham, brother. That Virginia ham was fantastic. Tadabulls, you welcome back. You got the Broncos tonight. Half Dog, welcome back. You got the Lions like usual. Fast Eddie. That's the new handle, Fast Eddie. You got the pack tonight, man. Good job. Whiskey, welcome back. You got the Texans, the Chiefs, the Chargers. And we got Joey Raz, welcome back. You got the Colts. Alan C., welcome, welcome. You got the Jaguars. Charlie Brown, you got the Rams. JT Gold got the Fins like usual. Jacob H., welcome, welcome. You got the Vikes tonight. And then Papers. Oh, I skipped Charlie Brown. Charlie Brown got the Patriots. Looking for that Brady. And then Papers. You got the Saints. Welcome back, brother. The Driver got the Giants like usual. Daddy O got those Jets. Army Dude, you got the Raiders. Charlie Brown got the Eagles. Money Bags, you got your Steelers like usual. And then we got the Cardinal. Welcome back, brother. You got the 49ers tonight. And then Henry's got the Bucks. Welcome back, brother. And then Double D got the Titans. And John F. got the Redskins. So let's have some fun tonight. Let's pull some fire. Every Friday night, guys, I end up pulling some fire out of Friday night. Something about Friday night and just being exciting. Tonight's super awesome because it's Friday, Black Friday. I mean, it's just, oh man, I'm in a good mood tonight. So, all right. So let's see who we got for the mob hit so we can get this thing a rocking. I hope everyone had a great Thanksgiving. I know my Bears won. Without Trubisky, the Bears won. That's crazy. Crazy, crazy. I do have the chat up tonight, guys, too, so I can read everything. Nice, Jeremy. You picked the Brees, Drew Brees. Bridgewater. Nice, Henry. Yeah, awesome. It's going to be an awesome break, Jeremy. It's going to be a good one. Damn right, it was a fantastic Bears win. Double D, it was awesome. Yeah, the Bears defense is really starting to show its colors. You know, if you can win games off the defense, that's when you go very far in the playoffs because of that. All right, did we settle on a mob hit yet? Charlie Brown, I think he picked Drew too, so maybe Drew Brees? Teddy B, okay. So let me make sure. I think he said Teddy B's our mob hit. Dave, man, welcome. Yeah, you got some good teams tonight, brother. Plus my Bears. All right, so the mob hits are Blake Bortles, Keenan Allen, and Teddy Bridgewater. So three awesome hits. So mark that down, guys. Blake Bortles, Keenan Allen, and Teddy Bridgewater. If one of those guys show up, we open up a free box of cards. So that's who we're looking for tonight, all right? All right, let's get a rocking. Have some fun. All right, let's see. What do we want to do first? I've been dying to see what's in this 1995 box. So let's see. Let's open that one. lot of packs in this puppy. So this is, just so you guys know, Black Label Collector's Edge 1995. Old school. Yeah, I was looking up any boxes that were black, you know, because of the Black Friday. And this one just stood out. Andrew I, what up, man? Keenan Allen needs to get off tonight. I agree. Cowboys. Cowboys is the pool girl. So those of you who don't know, obviously I'm wearing the gloves, I use the scissors. What I do is I cut a little slit in the top, right? Then I pull right down the seam, see how easy that is? Pulls right open, the cards come right out. You see some of these guys, they're trying to break open the pack, they're pulling, who knows? Well, I got some cards from a breaker I broke with from like a week ago, and in the break, I mean, it looked like he was struggling to get those open. But then the whole corners were all bent over. So he showed us on the camera, obviously, but I had to call him out a little bit. I was like, it could be from the packs, you know, opening them up. He's like, nah. But I don't want to take that chance, you know. Never want to mess with the cards. And I got him in, too, and I had a really nice card. And it had the bent corner, so I was like, damn. You know, you pay for these cards, you want them to show up in pristine condition, you know? Dave B. Weiss from Chicago, huh? What part of Chicago is she from? I'm from the south. I'm in the south side. Suburb named Frankfort. Nine Ball's on the south side, too. He's in a suburb named Tinley Park. Or is she from right from the city? Downtown. These are good looking cards. I'm seeing some cool stuff out of here too. Glenn Allen, okay, in Northside. Nice. Where are you guys living now? Everybody's moving out of the state. The state is so poor. Addison, Illinois. Okay. See, I own a mortgage company. That's what I do. And I know how many people are actually moving out of state. Because all my clients, they've been calling me the last couple of years, telling me they're moving to Indiana. I just closed my buddy from high school, and he moved to Wisconsin. Tacoma, Washington. Nice. I've been thinking about moving out of the state as well, like for a long time. I mean, I love Chicago, but they're so poor of a state. Pritzker won governor. So what he's trying to do is he's trying to put a mileage tax. So when you drive your car, you get taxed on the mileage. So you just drive to work and you have to pay to drive to work. Most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Oh yeah, pizza, hot dogs, beef. It was all ridiculous. All right, guys. Let me get some water. Have some fun. All right, good luck. Good luck. Here we go. First card out of the book, Brett Favre. Man, nice too. Look how young he looks. 1995 was old. We got Johnston. Derek Alexander, that's a 95 rookie, too. Early, Meyer, I remember that dude. Lagman, Ingram for the Finns. Ellard, Carter, Harper, Jeff George for the Falcons. Humphreys, Woodson, Rhett, Foster, Miller, Byers, Smith, Sanders. Oh, that's a nice one. Deion Sanders. It's his third year in, too, so no rookie, though, but nice. McIntyre, Novacek. Ooh, look at this one. Is it? Oh, Bryant Young. Defensive tackle, 49ers. The great-looking card. Is it numbered? Not numbered, but great looking card. Christy Tillman. Tim Brown. Reed Joyner. 12th man. That's kind of cool. Bates. Green, Fredrickson, Slaughter, Harris, Tony Boselli, that's a rookie, Martin, Cobb, Carter, Risen, Mills, Waddle, love that dude, Tommy Waddle, Atwater, Jim Kelly, Herschel Walker, Moore, Harbaugh, Jim Harbaugh, Clark, Green, Russell, Warren Moon, Smith, Davis, ooh, Barry Sanders, that's a nice one. Look at that. These aren't numbered, but they're awesome. Let's get to the card up here. There we go. There we go. Barry Sanders. Jackson. Johnson. Callaway. Ooh, Reggie White. Another nice one for the pack. Harper. Jeff George. Berline, Sinclair, Halley, Allen, Williams, Nitro Game Ticket, McLaughlin, Troy Aikman, nice, Elway, yeah, they got some nice ones, Turner, Means, Givens, Hoslet, Ishmael, Conway, Marino, rookie of Corey Stringer, Boomer Esiason, Bledsoe, Reggie White, Klinger, Fryer, Falk, Mark Bruner, Ishmael, Reed, Hamilton, Potts, Ticket, Roby, Cunningham, Harrison, Sharp, Small, Bettis, Revis, Lewis, Pupenu, Emmett Smith. There we go. Emmett Smith, that's the one we're looking for, that Charles for Pool Girl. Carney, Miller, obviously want an autograph of him though. Pop, Stubblefield, Randall, Royster, Pegram, Ruben Brown, Mitchell, Floyd, Green, Meggett, Erickson, Langham, Ball, Craig, and Johnson. So half the box is done. So one thing about the older boxes is they don't guarantee anything in them. Like this box, they don't guarantee. So we might just get a bunch of old guys. We'll see. Junior Seau, Fuller, Morton, Fletcher, Lloyd, Mathis, Irvin, Allen, Tyrone Wheatley, Hill, Slade, Ronnie Lott, nice, Davis, McDuffie, Turner, Pro, Zorch, Everett, Jett, Mitchell, Taylor, Ben Coates. These are like their inserts right here. Good looking cards too. Ben Coates. Brown, Waters, Smith, Treadwell, Thomas, 12th man with the T. Milburn, Morris, Bebe, Levy, Kirby, Bobby Taylor rookie, Young, Metcalf, Testaverde. You know how young that dude looks. Mims, Barnett, Williams, Blades, Hampton. Let's see if we can get something out of here. Let's go. Cross, Dilfer, Nicholson, Thompson, the ticket. Jerry Rice, nice. Moore, Dawson, Tipson, Joey Galloway, rookie. Sherrod, Michael Irvin, Haynes, Bennett. We got Jackson, Williams, Edwards, Say, Hansen, Williams, Brooks, Bennett, Turner, Trudeau, Young, Coates, Kennedy. Ooh, look at that hologram. For the Niners, Bryant Young. Look at that. I don't think you can see. Yeah, you can see it. See the hologram? It's a really cool card. For the Niners. Hurst, McGayer, O'Donnell, Pickens, Horde, Turner, Martin. Schuller, Burden, Garner, Ticket, Haley, Jack, Lett, Warren, Mitchell, Perryman, 1995 rookie checklist. So stuff like this, guys, I will completely randomize after the break, but I'll have them loaded up there. So if somebody, you know, hopefully wants this, it might be random to you. Parmalee, Metzler, O'Neill, Brisby, Wilkinson, Bono, Drayton, Walsh, Penn, Gray, Howard, 12th man with a 2, Barry Sanders, and Cox. No autos. Well, the black label is done. Box one's in the books. Really cool old cards, though. Add those to your collection. Alright, let's get some hits now. We'll start out with the 18. We'll go backwards. Yeah, Cardinal back. JT, Ricky Williams auto. Okay. All right, here we go. Let's get this one out. Let's do. Let's see. All right. Base cards. 2018 Origins we're on. We got Allen Robinson for the Bears. Number 54/175 of Stephon Diggs for the Vikings. 31/299, we got a Robbie Anderson for the Jets. And Cleveland Browns got a Tyrod Taylor. And the first hit of the night, seems like forever, going to the Steelers. James Washington, number 40/75. James Washington jumbo jersey for the Steelers. Steelers is going to Moneybags. Welcome to the party, Moneybags. Jersey. All right, the next hit goes to the Colts. RPA of Darius Fountain. Two color patch. Nice auto. Darius Fountain. Let's see a number on this thing. No number though. And Colts is going to Joey Raz. Welcome to the party, Joey. Yeah, I like Origins. Origins started out, I believe, 16, I think. And the last hit in here, it goes to the Bucks. On-card auto of Ronald Jones II, blue ink. Tampa Bay Buccaneers going to Henry. There you go, Henry. Welcome back. And welcome to the party. Friday night, doing it upright. Anybody go out shopping today? That's crazy, man. I actually went to my local card shop, which is kind of cool. They gave away a bunch of stuff. Okay. Let's do, I like this black. Let's stay with the black theme for a minute. This is 2013 black. 5 autographs or memorabilia in each box. Yeah, 2013. Nice cards too, nice and thick. And nice one big pack. Go. First card is the metal card, and that's heavy as hell. Going to the Cardinals. It's a rookie medal of Andre Ellington. Nice card right there for the Cardinals. Andre Ellington, rookie for the Cardinals. Not numbered, but nice heavy card. All right. And then we got for the Ravens, Joe Flacco. 195 of 299. Onyx Black of Joe Flacco jersey. Ravens is going to Rhea. Welcome to the party with a Flacco jersey from 2013. I like this guy. I remember he was the first one to get the biggest contract. And after him, everyone followed suit. All right, next one's for the Bills. Stevie Johnson, 78 and 99 for the Bills. He was a little stud, this guy. Onyx Black, Jumbo Jersey, Stevie Johnson. Buffalo Bills going to Andrew I. Welcome to the party, brother. With the Stevie Johnson. All right. Next one goes to the Colts. Ooh, nice one. Dwayne Allen, 66 of 99. On sticker auto for the Colts, Dwayne Allen. Colts is going to Joey Raz. There you go, Joey. These cards are a little thick. They're a little bit bigger than the 100.8, 108 points. All right, keeping it moving. Next one goes to the Chargers. That's how they get you. They put the Jags on there, but if you look, he was signed by the Chargers. San Diego Chargers, Ryan Otten. 33 of 199. Chargers is going to Whiskey. Welcome to the party on this Ryan Otten. For the Chargers. Okay. Next one goes to the Cardinals. Ooh, nice one. Steven Taylor. 64 of 299. 64 of 299. On-card auto, two-color patch. Rookie card of Steven Taylor for the Cardinals. Cardinals going to Henry W. There we go, Henry. Oh, this is a nice one. Boom! Zach Ertz, rookie, auto, on-card, three-color patch, 22 out of 25. Nice and low. Now that's a nice RPA of Zach Ertz. Man, that's a nice one. Who's got the Eagles tonight? Ooh. Nice, Charles. Charles taking a nice Zach Ertz rookie. Let's put in this one. All You're welcome, money bags. There we go. Yeah, I was doing a lot of breaks this last week or so, and money bags. I was breaking with him all over the place. Put this card away. Let's put this in a sleeve. All right, next one. Ooh, nice one for the San Francisco 49ers. Vernon Davis, number 7 of 49. Nice and low. Vernon Davis, 7 of 49. For the Niners. The Niners is going to the Cardinal. Welcome to the party, Cardinal. With a low numbered Vernon Davis. Okay, and that should be all the bases here. Let's go through these. Luke Kuechly, 214 to 399. Derek Johnson, 317 to 399. Rookie of Chris Harper for the Packers, 236 to 399. Another guy that was traded halfway through, signed by the Packers. Then we got Jeff Toole. He's definitely a tool. 76 of 399. Looked like an 8 to me. Rookie of Jeff Toole. And Navarro Bowman, 296 of 399. And that'll do it for our black box. Nice one. All right, let's stay with it. I like this. This 2013 limited. We pulled some fire out of here last time. Yeah, thanks, money bags. Yeah, you guys, I was in a break of money bags, and it was the box breaks. I think what the hell is the name of those boxes? They were the boxes that were just for breaks. You get two huge hits in each box. I forgot the hell what the name of the box is now, but they were phenomenal. Out of, let's see, there was 20 hits total. Out of all 20 hits, the boss took like 12 of them. I mean, you're talking like I mopped up on this guy. It was awesome. It was definitely my night. All right, let's get the base cards out of here. All right, so here's our base cards. We got, this is 2013 again, DJ Hayden, 104 at 299. And we got C.J. Spiller, number 38 of 399. Randall Cobb, 279 of 399. And a Doug Williams, Legends, 208 of 349. There we go. And the hits, let's see, the first one. Ooh, Buffalo Bills going to Marquise Goodwin. Nice three-color patch. Rookie of Marquise Goodwin, number 16 of 99. Bills is going to Andrew I. Fantasy Sports Break. That's right. That's right. Thanks, Money Bags. Yeah, those things were great. Come on, Keenan Allen. Yeah, let's find Keenan Allen out of here, huh? Ooh, I saw Chargers. Got excited. Ryan Matthews. Ooh, that's a nice one, though. 4 of 5. Ryan Matthews, limited threads, 4 of 5. Nice and low. Chargers is going to Whiskey. Nice low one for you, Whiskey. Let's see if we can pull some 101s tonight. Alright, and the last hit in this box goes to Boom! Jordan Reed, rookie, three-colored patch, auto, Jordan Reed, 113 to 299, Phenoms. That's a nice one right there. Redskins going to John F. Boom, John F. Welcome to the party with this Jordan Reed rookie RPA. Number 118 to 299. Nice one, brother. Let's get this one in a nice one. Sleeve. Can we fit this in a 100? Yeah, it can go in 100. Yeah. This guy's a stud. He hasn't come on too strong this year, though. I got him in one of my fantasy teams, and he's a slow starter. Still a stud. All right. Box 3 is in the books. Yeah, he did miss part of that sticker. All right, guys, let's clear this side. 2017 playoff. The 17th is the year of Trubisky. Mahomes. Everyone's trying to get that Mahomes. It's funny because I actually found a Mahomes auto like sitting in my box of cards. Like they weren't even in my good box. They were just sitting in there. It's kind of funny. I was like, oh my God. I don't even know half the stuff I got. I had to go start going through some of it. So next break, guys, we're going to do is on Tuesday night. We'll try and get it all posted up tomorrow for Tuesday. Nine Ball's going to make a couple calls this week, and we're going to have that website done in no time. We're close, guys. We're close. We just got to get something from the state. And then we'll have the website up and running. I mean, the website's up, but I'm talking about like when we're selling the brakes from our website. And that'll be much better than eBay. Plus, I love it. I love the random team. You know, because I always pick the Bears. And then, like, the other night I was in a break. And the Giants hit a really nice Saquon Barkley auto. And I was like, damn. So I like the breaks. You know, you get the random team because you never know what you get. And then the team you always end up getting, you're always like, damn. And then you hit some monster hit. You're like, all right, okay. Yeah, Charles. So Charles is like our original. He's the OG of the family. He's been with us every break since the beginning. Appreciate that. Charles, the original OG. All right, here we go. Good luck, guys. Started off with... There we go. Kelsey. Fitzgerald. Landon Collins, Tease Tabar, David Johnson, Boss Hogs for the Cardinals, not numbered, good looking card. So if I say good looking card, guys, there's two piles. The one's going to be the base cards, the other one's going to be a good looking card pile. All those cards get in sleeves, top loaders, magnetic holders, whatever, they find a home. Von Miller, number 84/99, first down for the Broncos. Ozzie Newsome, LaDainian Tomlinson, 18%er. DeMarco Murray, Jarvis Landry, Matt Ryan, white card. Wayne Gallman, rookie. Dak Prescott, stargazing for the Cowboys, not numbered. Flea Flicker, Luck Gordon Hilton for the Colts. We got Torrey Holt, Reggie Wayne, and Kid Reporter. Vic Beasley, Matt Forte, and Ezekiel Elliott. Okay. We got the white card. Deshaun Kizner, rookie. Antonio Brown, stargazing. Not numbered. Flea Flicker, Palmer Johnson, and Fitzgerald. John Elway. Mike Vrabel. Kid Reporter, Roethlisberger, Clay Matthews, Doug Martin, Chris Godwin, rookie, he's a stud, Derek Carr, stargazing, Randy Moss, playoff momentum, not numbered, Steve Largent, there we go, Priest Holmes, Jordan Reed, Jay Ajayi, number... 106/199 of Hines Ward. Materius Adams, Flea Flicker of Tate, Stafford, and Abdullah. Dez Bryant, playoff momentum. Jim McMahon, nice one right there. Then we got Rod Woodson, Kid Reporter. Aaron Donald, Patrick Peterson. Odell Beckham Jr., Marshawn Lattimore, rookie for the Saints, Gridiron Force of Michael Strahan for the Giants, not numbered, and the hit, first hit, ooh, nice one, rookie stallion O.J. Howard, nice, he's out for the year, but this guy was a stud. I hit my fantasy 47/49, and he was mopping up for me. And then he gets hurt, and he's on IR now, but hey, he's still a stud. So this one's going to Henry. O.J. Howard, rookie stallion jersey, number to 49. Hmm. Don Maynard. I love when they had the old players on there and they got like one bar in their helmet. Like that's going to protect them. Icky Woods, 18%er. Xavier Rhodes, LeSean McCoy, Javion Clowney, Obi Melifuku. Every time I say that, it sounds weird. Aaron Rodgers, Jordy Nelson, Thunder and Lightning. Nice one. Von Miller for the Broncos Gridiron Force. Tim Brown, Lawrence Taylor, Kid Reporter, Andy Dalton. Alex Smith, Pierre Garçon, Tariq Cohen, rookie for the Bears. Derrick Henry, Boss Hogs for the Titans. Curtis Martin, kickoff, 18/299 for the Jets. Nice one. Jerry Rice, Brett Favre. All right, let's see what monster hit we're going to pull out of this little stack here. We got Bowman, T.Y. Hilton, Woodhead, Joe Mixon, rookie. Nice one. Thunder and Lightning of Prescott and Elliott. That's a nice dual card right there. Khalil Mack, Gridiron Force. Stud, this guy. He's a stud. Bruce Smith, Franco Harris, Kid Reporter, Brandon Cooks, Greg Olson, Antonio Brown, Miles Garrett, Matthew Stafford, Stargazing, Julio Jones, Playoff Momentum. Then we got Champ Bailey, Paul Warfield, 18%er, Harrison Smith, Phillip Rivers, J.J. Watt, Chad Kelly. We got a flea flicker of Prescott, Bryant, and Elliott in the hit. Oh, nice one. For the Titans, Tywan Taylor, 5/25. Nice and low, too, guys. These hits are coming out with really nice low numbers. 5/25, Tywan Taylor for the Titans. Titans going to double D. Welcome to the party. It's a good-looking signature, too. Look at that thing. Nice. Got Terrell Davis, Errol Campbell, Kid Reporter, Marvin Jones, Mike Evans, Diddy Westbrook, number 3/299, kickoff. This guy's a stud too. Reuben Foster, Melvin Gordon, Boss Hogs for the Chargers. Then we got Richard Sherman, Gridiron Force, Kurt Warner, and Howie Long. That'll do it. Box 4 is in the books. Actually, that was box 5. Yep, box 5 is in the books. You guys all ready to see who gets the TV or what? I'm excited about that one. All right. We're going to do this is the newer one, I think this is 14. Yep, 2014 playbook, Panini playbook. All right, where did I cut this thing at? Oh, there it is. Yeah, tomorrow we're doing the decorating for Christmas. My kids are super excited. Our kids are young. I got twin girls that are 3, and then I got a son who's like 16 months old. All right, Nineball knows too well. He's got boys. One's like a I want to say like 13 months old. So he knows right what I'm going through. All right. Ooh, I love it. We got two books in here, guys. Usually they only give you one. We got two. Looks like they're both a long way, so we're going to get the long plastics out. All right, good luck, good luck. I love these books. Love them. The first one goes to the Bengals. Rookie card of Jeremy Hill. It's 89 and 99. Jeremy Hill rookie card for the Bengals. Ooh, look at that patch. That's gorgeous right there. Blue ink, two color patch. Great card right there. Bengals is going to Kill House. Welcome to the party, Kill House. Nice way to start the party off with a booklet card, huh? There we go. Yeah, all right. And then the next one. Oh, man, we're going to have to random. We got a combo. Logan Thomas and Tom Savage. Cardinals versus Texans. 1 of 25. Combo material. Logan Thomas is the Cardinals. And Tom Savage is the Texans. So we'll random that at the end. Cardinals going to Henry W. And the Texans is going to Whiskey. Super cool that we got two booklets, though. There we go. We'll random that at the end. All right. 2014. So I'm going to call, I'll call Blast Box here. So this is 15 and 16. Let's do here. I'm gonna do it in order like this. So we'll make 2016 black and gold the last box. 2016 black and gold last box. So this way you guys can start guessing the card. So what we do just some stupid to do a little fun. You can pick the last card that's going to show up in the box. I'm talking like not a hit, just the last very card that's a base card or whatever it is. You pick it right, we credit you $5 immediately. Just something cool to do. Nine Ball came up with that. Oh, Nine Ball's the guy in the chat too, guys. Sorry, I forgot to introduce him. I'm Big Sal, also known as the Boss. Nine Ball's in the chat. Would have been nice for me to introduce myself early on, right? Yeah, I just got so much going on tonight. I'm excited to give that TV away. Nothing crazy good yet, JT, for the Finns. Hit reporter. All right, let's get to it. Let's go over all the base verse first. Make sure they're all the same order. Yeah, they're upside down. There we go. These are good looking cards too. Alright guys, 2014 rookies. We got Harry Douglas, Greg Hardy, Jay Cutler, Larry Fitzgerald, Mike Glennon, Mercedes Lewis, Matthew Stafford. That's a 100 hit too. See on the top there? Hot 100. Nice one for Stafford. I like him too. I just feel bad for him that we beat him. We beat him real bad yesterday. Chad Henne? I mean, our backup quarterback beat him, you know? There's another top 100 of TJ Ward. Andre Ellington. Ray Rice, number 13/99. Poor guy. Curry Robinson, number 94/99. Darrell Revens, hot 100 for the Patriots. Justin Tuck, Giovanni Bernard, Alex Smith, AJ Green, Vontaze Burfict. That's another one of those hot 100s on top. And we got, let's flip all these. There we go. Barkevious Mingo. That's a great name. Delaney Walker, Geno Smith, Geno Atkins, Rashad Jennings, Julius Peppers, Le'Veon Bell, Randall Cobb, Robert Griffin III, Zach Miller, Rob Gronkowski, Aaron Rodgers, and Drew Brees, and LeSean McCoy. All right, let's get the base cards out of here. All right, let's go with these. We got hot rookies of Marquise Lee for the Jags. Dre Archer for the Steelers. Greg Robinson, Stork scorecard, number 98/99 for the Rams. LaDainian Washington. Jimmy Garoppolo, nice rookie for the Patriots. Kelvin Benjamin. Eric Ebron. Lasice Drunk rookie. Archer rookie, and Nicholas rookie. Those are the rookies. All right, and we got Brothers in Arms for the Vikings. Not numbered. Good looking card, though. Brothers in Arms for the Vikings. Franchise. Andrew Luck for the Colts. Brothers in Arms for the Jets. Pierre Garçon, Airmail for the Redskins. And the hit goes to the Bucks. Mark Barron. It's cool, the signature there too. Number 25/49. Mark Barron. RPA. Franchise Fabrics. And it's going to the Buccaneers. Going to Henry. Henry's got another nice one of Mark Barron. He's the safety. RPA. All right, now, Cowboys. Dwayne Harris. Inscriptions for the Cowboys. Not numbered. Good looking card. Cowboys is going to Pool Girl. Welcome to the party, Pool Girl. All right, next hit goes to the Seahawks, Paul Richardson. Number 40/75, Paul Richardson for the Seahawks. Not numbered. The Seahawks is going to David B. Welcome to the party with your Seahawk, Paul Richardson. Oh, I love it. Every time Barcavius Mingo comes up, dog food, I love it. And the last hit goes to the Eagles. Josh Huff, wide receiver rookie for the Eagles. Eagles going to Charlie Brown. And that'll do it for our 2014 rookies. All right, black and gold. 2015 black and gold, guys. Every time I open this stuff, we just pull some fire out of it. Yeah, this stuff is just great. So what better to do it on a Black Friday with black and gold? Ooh. Nice, nice. Love it. I love seeing the first hit. All right. Get some water here. All right. This is a monster hit right here. For the Dolphins, we got a buyback from Immaculate Jarvis Landry. Look at this though. You know, you get a buyback card. It's got a little dent right there. See it? That's so stupid. Nice four-color patch on card auto from Immaculate of Jarvis Landry, 42/99. Great buyback, though, but I get pissed when they do that, though. It's not too bad, but still, I noticed it. Dolphins going to JT. So we're going to put this in a 180. Here we go. Not too bad. Not too bad. JT gets the buyback. Immaculate's nice stuff too, guys. Immaculate's really nice. Here we go, JT. All right. Next one goes to the Niners. Carlos Hyde. 77/99 for the Niners. It's Massive Materials of Carlos Hyde. Niners going to the Cardinal. This stuff, black and gold's like super, super thick too. I love it. So this thing's going to be a big boy. Let's try this one. Yeah, perfect. All right. Next hit goes to the Bills. LeSean McCoy. 13 of 25. Golden Days. University of Pittsburgh, and then the Bills. Golden Days, LeSean McCoy. Buffalo Bills going to Andrew I. Nice low number of LeSean McCoy. That might even be a bigger one. Yep. Next one, I watched this the other night, and he was just a little off for the Falcons. Matty Ice. Nice, you got the gold emblem of the Falcon. 35 of 199 of Matty Ice. Falcons going to David B. Welcome to the party. Team Symbols, got the gold Falcon. 35 of 149. Big boy card right there. Put down the 360. There we go. And the last one in there. Ooh, nice. Jerry Rice. 8 of 25, 1985 to 2000 for the Niners. Jerry Rice, 8 of 25. 49ers going to the Cardinal. That's a nice low number Jerry Rice there, Cardinal. He looks like he's playing quarterback right there, too. Super thick one. All right, one pack is in the books. Let's go with the next one. Ooh, real nice. Chargers. Look at this. Melvin Gordon. Rookie jersey auto of Melvin Gordon. Boom! That's a bad looking card right there. You guys see his auto? It's on the glass, but there's no sticker. That's right on card. So jumbo swatch auto rookie sizable signatures 94/99 of Melvin Gordon. Boom! Chargers is going to Whiskey. Man, that's a nice card for you, Whiskey. Let's see. I think 100's going to do this one again. Yeah, maybe 100. Let me grab one of those. Yeah, Melvin Gorge is a stud, this guy. Yeah. We're not little holders over here. Let's put him in the back. We'll put Jordan Reed in the front. There we go. All right. Next one goes to the Eagles. We got a massive material of Jordan Matthews, number 93/199. Eagles going to Charlie Brown. Massive material of Jordan Matthews. We might actually have to get a new sleeve out. No, this is good. All right. Next one goes to, nope, not low enough for us. 86/199. Adrian Peterson. Then we got Mark Ingram. He's another stud, guys. For the Saints, 26/149. Mark Ingram, NFL gold patch, seal of approval. That's a nice one for the Saints right there. Saints is going to Papers. Welcome to the party, Papers, with Mark Ingram. Gold NFL logo. Real nice one right there. I mean, this guy would be a starting running back anywhere he goes, but he just has to partner up with Kamara. Which is crazy. These two guys are amazing. Kamara and Ingram. But Ingram, he's not getting the shaft end of the stick because he's good. Okay, throw Ingram back over there. All right, and this one is the base, but not low enough for us. We got a Jordy Nelson for the pack, number 58/199. That'll do it for our black and gold. All right, now 2013. Playbook. Nice. Look how that comes. Like a nice little booklet. Four packs. All right. Okay. Let's see what's in this one. I want to take him out, then we'll see him. Okay. All right. First hit going to Mammoth Cardinals. Andre Ellington, number 5/99. Rookie of Andre Ellington, Mammoth. Got the M there. Cardinals going to Henry W. It's a nice card for you, Henry. All right. Let's do the auto. Going to the Falcons, rookie of Robert Alford. Come on, let's get it clear here so you can see it. There we go. 58 of 99. Cornerback for the Falcons of Robert Alford. Falcons is going to David B. That's a nice one right there. All right, let's get some booklets here. All right, the first booklet goes to, this is a real nice one. Rookie of Le'Veon Bell. There we go. Le'Veon Bell rookie card. Boom! Two color patch auto number 17 of 260. That's a nice one for the Steelers right there. Steelers going to money bags. Yeah, dog. Look at that. Bad card right there, money bags. Nice. Let's get you another one of these plastics. There we go. He's still a phenomenal running back, even though he's a jerk off that he's doing all that crap this year. Okay. And the last booklet goes to the Giants. Rookie of Ryan Nassib for the Giants. Ooh, it's a nice one, though. Number 9 of 25. He's got the little playbook. That's really cool, actually. Got the little playbook screen, and he signed it right on top of it. It's a good-looking signature, too. Ryan Nassib. Yeah, Giants is going to the driver. Welcome to the party, driver, with this Ryan Nassib booklet card. Real nice. Put in this one. There we go, driver. Nice one, nice one. All right, and they'll do it for that. So now we're on the last box. It was a quick break tonight, huh? That's because we don't have any downers in there. This is 2016, black and gold. Oh, you're welcome, driver. No feast or famine for JT. Oh, that's a nice immaculate card right there. Buy back immaculate. I'll take it. JT, I bet you did some cooking over the break, huh? Do you take a break, or do you let someone else cook, or do you actually do the cooking? People probably love coming over your place. Guys don't know JT's a professional chef. All right, here we go. Good luck, good luck. Let's see, the first one is, oh man, right out of the gate. Jared Goff, rated rookie. Look at that. Got the Chrome rated rookie logo, 52/99. Jared Goff, rated rookie symbols. Rams is going to, where are you at? LA Rams. There they are. Charlie Brown. Charlie Brown, welcome to the party with your Goff rated rookie. That's a real nice one for you, brother. Yeah, he's definitely a stud. Yeah, I watched that game Monday night, was ridiculous. Watching him go back and forth with Mahomes, probably definitely the two best quarterbacks I think in the league right now. Mahomes, I mean, you got an argument. He scored more touchdowns but threw more interceptions. Goff was super accurate and only, you know, four touchdowns, no interceptions. So it's hard to say who did it better that night. Nice. That's a real nice one. All right. Nice one, Charles. Boom. All right. Next one we got. Malcolm Mitchell. On-card gold auto of Malcolm Mitchell. 6/25. Can someone look him up for me? Malcolm Mitchell? If not, 9-ball will catch him. University of Georgia. Malcolm Mitchell. There it is. Driver's saying Patriots. It is the Patriots. Thanks, Moneybags. Thanks, Driver. Thanks, Jameson. Let's mark it. Pats. Patriots is going to Charlie Brown. Nice, Charles. Malcolm Mitchell's marked for the Patriots. There we go. And next one. Ooh, nice. Aaron Burbridge. Aaron Burbridge. Michigan State. Sizable signatures. Number 89/99. Aaron Burbridge. It's a nice gold auto. Jumbo patch. So let's see if you guys know where this guy goes. Aaron Burbridge. Let me see. If I can take a guess, I would say I'm going to go with maybe the Texans. Aaron Burbridge. Burbridge. Ooh, James is quick. He said 49ers. Thanks, Jameson. I got it marked, Niners. Waiting for nine ball to confirm. Nine ball, you out there? Maybe he fell asleep again. That was funny. One of the last breaks we did, he fell asleep. But I can't knock him because I did that live on one of my breaks. So I'm going to stick with the 49ers. Maybe we'll wake him up. That going to Cardinal. All right. Nice one. This one is Corey Coleman. I know where he's going. The Browns. 54 of 99. Corey Coleman. Golden opportunity jersey swatch for the Browns. Browns is going to David B. Welcome to the party with this Corey Coleman. These are all such nice looking cards too, you know. Oh, there he is. Nine ball, thank you, thank you. All right, last card in this pack. Nice. We got a Jamal Charles for the Chiefs. 31 of 49, nice and low. Jamal Charles for the Chiefs. The Chiefs is going to Whiskey. Welcome to the party with your nice and low Jamal Charles. This one's a thick one, too. I'm going to have to open up the new ones. Pack one's in the books. Here we go. Last pack, guys. Let's do it. Good luck. Ooh, nice. Rated rookie of Paxton Lynch. 52 of 99. Paxton Lynch. University of Memphis. Rated rookie. Now, I'm going to guess because I don't know for sure, but I'm going to say Broncos. But let's see what comes back. Paxton Lynch. Yep, Denver, I was right. Look at that. I got one right. Broncos is going to Teddables. Welcome to the party with your Paxton Lynch. Nice. All right, next one. Ooh, Jacoby Brissett. This guy's good too, guys. He just haven't had his shot yet. 50/99, Jacoby Brissett. Nice gold auto patch. Let me see. If I had to take a guess, wasn't it the Colts? Pack your bags. I like a nine ball. Jacoby Brissett. Where did he sign with? Drafted by the Patriots. Okay. Patriots is going to Charlie Brown. There we go, Charles. You got your RPA of Jacoby Brissett. That's why he hasn't got a shot. They're not going to bench him over Brady, right? Patriots. There we go. Oh, I got to write these down. Got to put Broncos on that other guy. All right. Nice. Another one. Ooh, a nice one, though. Massive materials of Jared Goff. 39/49. I wish it was a two-color or three-color, just a solid color. Jared Goff, University of Berkeley, for the Rams. Rams going to Charlie Brown. That's a nice one there, Charles. Jared Goff. Next one is Austin Hooper. I believe he's the Falcons. 192/199 golden opportunity jersey swatch of Austin Hooper. Oh, you're welcome, Charles. You're welcome. Yeah, Charles, you have a good break. Yep, Falcons. Nice. Thanks, Jameson. Falcons is going to David B. Nice one, David B. Falcons have a nice break. All right. Last card. Did anybody get it? Oh, man. Nobody got it. Everyone was talking about this guy early on, too. Drew Brees. Last card in the box. Drew Brees. 66/99. So not low enough for a hit. I can't believe no one got him. Drew Brees. Boilermakers. He's another stud, though, guys. This guy's just a stud. And that'll do it for the break. Man, no mob hits tonight. All right. So before we do that, We're going to open up one more box because I didn't like how that first box had no hits in it. It wasn't fair. So we can either do 18 Classics, 13 Crown Royal, or 2015 Prism Draft Picks. So 15 Draft Picks, 13 Crown Royal, or 2018 Classics. Go ahead and vote for it, guys, and then I'm going to open up one more box for you. Fast Eddie, I should have called it out for you, brother. Breezes, I love it. We got one vote, Crown Royal, Classic, Draft Picks, Classics. And then we're going to give the TV away. So we'll do this last box. We'll give cards from my collection. And then we're going to give the TV to somebody good. Let's see. I'll add them up. So Crown Royal's got 1, 2, 3. So 3 for Crown Royal. Classics has got 1, 2, 3 for Classics, and Draft Picks has got 1, 2, 3, 4. No, Draft Picks has got one extra. So the Cardinal did DP's Draft Picks, right? So Moneybags Draft Picks, Double D Draft Picks, Cardinal Draft Picks, and Charles Brown Draft Picks. That's 4. Looks like Draft Picks wins, guys. Sorry. Prism Draft Picks. I know Nineball was hoping no Draft Picks because another one of those college gates. He's got to look them all up. Here we go. Good luck. ...2015 Draft Picks. This is a good box though, guys. I like 15. You're welcome, Double D. Yeah, sometimes you just got to open up a box, even if you don't get a mob hit. You got to get another one free, you know? Whichever one is the Keenan Allen hit. I like it. These are all good looking cards too. The Prism, you know, Prism's got that shiny look to it. Yeah, they had some really good deals, Driver. I saw it all over the internet. That's why I went to my card shop. There's some good stuff out there, too. So, Black Friday. Did you buy any of those? The contenders? All right, guys. Good luck. Additional box. Let's see what we got. Here we go. We got Troy Polamalu, Jeremy Hill, Tony Romo. That's a nice looking card right there. It's got like the stained glass look on the back. Nice. Jay Ajayi, rookie. That's a nice card right there. Cameron Irving. Russell Wilson. Frank Gore. All-American Andre Williams. Gerald Christian. Tyler Kroft. Peyton Manning. Drew Brees. Julian Edelman. I didn't know that he was a quarterback. Did you guys know that? Julian Edelman was a quarterback in college. Huh. Interesting. Kevin White, rookie. Devin Funchess, rookie. Danny Amendola. Julio Jones. Melvin Gordon. Nice helmet die cut card. Melvin Gordon. Shane Carden, rookie. Levi Norwood, rookie. Brandon LaFell. Josh Gordon. And the first hit goes to the Bears. Jeremy Langford. Rookie from Michigan State. Jeremy Langford, rookie, Michigan State for the Bears. Bears is going to David P. David P, man, welcome to the party with this nice Jeremy Langford rookie one. We were talking about him, I think, the last couple breaks. He just, like, disappeared. He was good. All right, here we go. We got Brett Hundley, Kenny Bell, Mike Evans, Darren Sproles, Mykole Pruitt, Benedict McKinney, Terrence McGee, Luke Kuechly, Carson Palmer, Kevin Parks. Numbered 7 to 75. Kevin Parks, not low enough for us, but nice and low for you. David Johnson, rookie. TJ Clemens, rookie. Kenny Stills. Andy Dalton. Nice. Jordan Phillips. Oklahoma Sooners defense. Nice die cut. Not numbered. All right, we got Deontay Greenberry, rookie. Jake Waters, rookie. Justin Houston, rookie. AJ Green. And the hit goes to Curtis Drummond, another Michigan State Spartan. Curtis Drummond. Anybody know where he went? Not numbered. Curtis Drummond. Charles wants to buy that Kevin Parks, the big UAV fan. Nice. UVA fan. UV. So where is this guy going? Curtis Drummond? What you got, nine ball? What you got? Charles, who is Kevin Parks drafted by? Then we got to ask whoever has that card if they want to sell. Texans. So Curtis Drummond goes to the Texans. Thank you, nine ball. So Texans go to Whiskey. Welcome to the party, Whiskey, with this Curtis Drummond. Good looking card too. Oh, it is numbered. They hit it there. See it? 17 of 99. Oh, that was clever. Like, when you're looking at it, it's so shiny, you can't see it. Clever. There you go, whiskey. Oh, Charles is no bun, huh? Kevin Parks. Nine ball, you want to check it out? See who he, if he played for anybody or drafted by anybody? Charles wants to get that one. Eli Harold. Paul Dawson. Dez Bryant. Jay Cutler. Rashad Jennings. Houston Mason. Antoine Goodley. Colin Kaepernick. Eddie Lacy. N.D.S. Pete. Devontae Davis. Tyler Lockett. Andre Johnson. Jordan Cameron, Ty Montgomery, Casey Pierce, and Melvin Gordon. Nice Melvin Gordon rookie. Got a couple of those today, huh? Yeah, so what I'll do, since he got drafted by nobody, we'll just randomize it. I mean, Charles, you might just end up with it. So we'll randomize it. So now we are done. Let's give out some cards and a TV, huh? All right, guys. Let's see, well, who gets cards. All right. So let's go right down the list. Let's see. So if you didn't get a hit, you're going to get one from my collection. All right. So first one that was hit list was Army Dude and the Panthers. Panthers. Ooh, nice one. We got from Gold Standard. Come on. Jesus. Christian McCaffrey, numbered 144 of 199. Gold Standard, newly minted Christian McCaffrey. Nice one from 2017 to Gold Standard. That one's going to Army Dude. All right, next one we need is Half Dog and the Lions. Oh, nice. I just got this in a break, too. Gerard Davis, rookie, the Ascent from 2017, Vertex, 143 of 199. It's a great-looking card, too. Look at that. For the Lions. Lions going to Half Dog. And we got Packers. Fast Eddie. Let's see what we got for you, brother. Ooh, nice one. 1961 MVP. Paul Hornung. Look at how old this dude is. Award-winning MVP 1961 for the Packers, Paul Hornung. Old school. There you go, Fast Eddie. That's what I'm talking about. Boom. All right, then we got Alan C. and the Jaguars. Let's see what we got for the Jags. We got a DeAndre Goolsby. I just like saying that dude's name. DeAndre Goolsby. This is from 2018. Contenders. And he's on the Jags. DeAndre Goolsby. There we go, Alan C. right, Jacob H. and the Vikings. Ooh, nice one. From National Treasures, triple jersey. You got Peterson, that's you. Double two-color patch. Jeremy Hill, two-color patch. And Devontae Freeman, two-color patch. Number 21 to 25. Triple player, triple jersey from National Treasures. 2016 Treasures, too, by the way. There we go. Jacob H. All right. Andrew I. the Jets. Okay. From playoff, we got Jamal Adams. He's a stud, this dude. If you can see it. Let's try that again. Jamal Adams. It just doesn't want us to see. This is number 164 or 199. There we go. Jamal Adams, number 164 or 199 for the Jets. This is from 2017 playoff. There you go, Andrew I. Then we got Army Dude and the Raiders. Another old school. Fred Blinkenoff. I like that name too. Let's see if we can get this guy on. There we go. Fred Blinkenoff, 9 of 25, old school National Treasure card for the Raiders. Raiders going Army Dude. There you go, bro. Old school. All right, that'll do it for the cards. Before we do Feast or Famine, we're going to do the TV. Let me collect all of these because I'm going to do these in the recap anyway. All right, let's do it. TV. Here we go, guys. We're going to give this TV away to somebody on a Black Friday. Let's do it. Try and put everyone's. Let me open up another break sheet. For some reason, I can't copy the names out of there. Nine Ball did it differently, I think. New window. Let's do the break sheet. Let me try and copy it right from our break sheet here. Hold on. Copy. Paste. All right, so everyone's name's in there. Some guys multiple, some guys just solo. So, Black Friday TV. All right. Good luck, guys. This is the big one right here. Roll the dice. It's got to be higher than 3. 5, which is crazy. That's how I usually always used to do 5. So, 5 rolls. Here we go. Here we go. What's up?
That's the last break. You're not using the name
Truest Break. Oh. Thank God, huh? Yeah, because it wouldn't go. Oh. All right. All right, cool. All right, guys. Good thing you guys caught me. So those are the names from the last break. So we would have gave the TV to somebody random from the last one. There we go. Nineball fixed it so I can copy. And there we go. Now we got it. So there's your name. Some guys multiple, some guys solo. All right, everyone's in there. Black Friday. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the winner of the TV on Black Friday, Alan C. I think he's new with us too. Alan C. Man, joins my breaks new. And Alan C. Who did he have? Jacksonville Jaguars. Alan C. was the Jaguars tonight. Congratulations, Alan C. The TV that fell off the truck is going to be mailed to your house. Alan C. There you go, bro. Congratulations. Yeah, nice one for you, brother. Nice one. All right, looks like we're going to do some feast or famines now. Let's get my collection out. Feast or famine, guys, is if you make one hit. So if you look at the screen now, Nineball put up everybody who got one hit. These are all the people that can feast or famine your team. All you want to do is throw a number between 1 and 4 into the chat. This is the number that you don't want to hit. So don't put your lucky number in there. So like Rhea, the Ravens, they put up 1. Yep. Oh, yeah, right. Okay, thank you. Yeah, we got to randomize that Logan Savage, the Texans, and the Cardinal. So let's do that really quick. Yeah, let's randomize this real quick, guys. Cardinals versus Texans. New giveaway. Cards versus Texans. Roll the dice. We got lucky number 7. Cards Texans. Here we go. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and Cardinals. Cardinals gets to Logan Thomas and Tom Savage.
Here we go. All right.
So we got some feast tonight. All right, Rhea and the Ravens. So Rhea, new giveaway. Ravens feast, we're going to call it. We just got done eating a Thanksgiving feast. Might as well keep eating, right? Roll that dice. Lucky number 5. So we're going to do 1, 2, 3, and 4. And the number we want to stay away from is the number 1. Here we go. Good luck, Rhea. 1, 2, 3, 4, and famine. Damn. First one out of the gate gets a famine. So what happens now, the Ravens card stays with the Ravens till Tuesday. So if Rhea buys the Ravens on Tuesday, that card goes back to her. All right. New feast. We're going with Pool Girl and the Cowboys. The number 3 we got to stay away from. So this is the Cowboys feast. Roll that die. We got 6. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Good luck, Pool Girl. Good luck. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and feast. So Cowboys takes a feast. Let's see what Cowboys go home with. So they keep their cart. And they get my from my collection. And mine is, ooh, nice one. Oh, wait, let me, it'd be nice if I turned the camera on, huh? All right, Pool Girl. You're getting, ooh, look at that. Ring of Honor. Old School Hall of Famer. The damn camera would ever come into focus. Charles Haley, Old School Cowboy Hall of Fame. There you go, Pool Girl, if you ever can see it. Nice, nice old school card there. There you go, Pool Girl. Eat the feast. Tedibles, Broncos, the number 3 as well. So we're going to do the Broncos feast. Broncos feast. Roll the die. We got a 9. All right, we got 1, 2, 3, and 4. Good luck. Good luck, Tedibles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we got to stay away from the number 3. 3's on top right now, so we're looking good, looking good. Feast. The Broncos hit. So Tedibles is keeping his card and going home with mine. And mine's going to be... Ooh, nice. There's the... Oh, jeez, I keep doing that. Gotta turn the damn camera on. There we go. All right, Tedibles. We got, from Elements, you got the metal card. Cortland Sutton on metal auto for the Broncos. 111 to 199. Metal card, Cortland Sutton, rookie auto. There we go. All right, next piece is going to Whiskey. Whiskey's got the Texans and the Chiefs. Number two on both. Okay, okay. So first things first, we're going to do the Texans feast. Roll that die. We got seven. Lucky number seven. Here we go. One, two, three, and four. Good luck, Whiskey. Number two is what we got to stay away from. We got one, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, number two's on top. So looking good, looking good. Feast. So Texans got their feast. Ooh, okay. Let me turn the damn camera on. All right, we got from Immaculate. I love this Immaculate stuff, guys. 66/99 Will Fuller Jumbo Jersey Swatch from Immaculate. Really nice one. 66/99 There we go. Whiskey gets the feast. All right, and then Chiefs, number two again. All right, so we're going to new giveaway. This is the Chiefs feast. Let's roll the die. Double threes, hard six. One, two, three, and four. Good luck, Whiskey. One, two, three, four, five, and feast. So the Chiefs feast. Let's see what the Chiefs get. Oh, I just got this one in, too. Oh, damn it. Got to turn the damn camera on. All right, Whiskeys and the Chargers. Nice. Chris Conley. Is that on sticker? Yeah, on sticker auto rookie of Chris Conley. From Prism Draft Picks. 2015. He was a third round draft pick. Chris Conley. It's a good looking card too, by the way. There we go, Chiefs. Yeah, Whiskey. All right, Saints. Papers and Saints. All right, let's do it. All right, let's see what we got. Oh, wait. It'd be nice if I actually... I was just going to give you the card. Hell, papers, number one. Let's do it. Feast. So we got the Saints. Feast. Let's roll the die. Hard four. Okay, okay. One, two, three, and four. We're staying away from the number one. Number one. Good luck. One, two, three, and famine. Damn it. Sorry, Saints. Sorry. Papers got a famine. So the Saints card's going to stay with the Saints until Tuesday.
Alright.
Now we got the driver
and the Giants. This is going to be the Giants Feast. We're going to roll the die. We got 5. So there's a 7 again. 7's a lucky number. Let's see. The Giants is looking for number 3. Not looking for number 3. So big bucks and no whammies. Here we go. Oh, my damn it. I got to put the numbers in. All right. Number. I got to remember which one it was. 3. We're not looking for number 3. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And, oh, looking good. Number 3's on top right now. Feast. Number 2. All right, good deal, brother. So, let's see. I'll put the camera back on first. I did good. So, the Giants and the driver. Here we go. He's starting. Kyle Loletta, finally. There we go. We got an on-card auto of Kyle Loletta from Luminance. Let's see how good he is. He's going to be a stud or a dud. You know what I mean? Never know. You'll find out. There you go, driver. All right, Double D and the Titans. Number 2 we got to stay away from for Double D. Here we go. Titans Feast. We're going to roll that die. We got 4. Okay. And I think it was number 2, right? Yeah, number 2 we got to stay away from. Here we go. Big bucks and no whammies. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. And no 2, please. Feast! Here we go. So, Titans. Oh, here we go. 101. Adoree Jackson from 2017. 1/1. Autograph of Adoree Jackson. He's a stud. I watched him run it back the other day. Adoree Jackson, 101. Cyan plate. There you go, brother. Double D. And that'll do it for our Feast or Famine. There we go. All right, let's get the recap. A lot of hits tonight. A lot of booklets, too. Love that. We're going to do one more random, too, guys. Just this one, Kevin Parks. Because Charles wants the Kevin Parks, so let's see if he ends up with it. So this is a Parks card. Let's go roll the die. 7. Lucky 7 tonight. Jeez. So I'm going to put all the people in. Here we go. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And Henry W. So Henry W. Charles wants the Kevin Parks. Henry W. Just give us a message. Let us know if you want to sell to him. And let us know how much. Kevin Parks, all right? That's going to Henry W. Gotta make sure I put the W after it. We got two Henrys now. Henry W. Okay. Autographs, numbers, and RPAs. All right. Let's go recap. Here we go. These are all the numbered cards. I had to put this in a sleeve just because it's Drew Brees. 66 of 99. 31 of 49, Jamal Charles. Jerry Rice, 8 of 25. LeSean McCoy, 13 of 25. Vernon Davis, 7 of 49. And the metal card is Andre Ellington, rookie black. All right, we're going to go with jersey swatches. We got Will Fuller from Immaculate. We got triple player Freeman, Hill, and Peterson. We got Christian McCaffrey. Austin Hooper. Jared Goff, nice one there. For the Broncos, we got Paxton Lynch, rated rookie. Then we got Corey Coleman for the Browns. Nice Jared Goff, rated rookie. Then we got a mammoth Andre Ellington, rookie. Jordan Matthews, jumbo swatch. Matty Ice, gold Falcon. Nice one. And we got Carlos Hyde. O.J. Howard, rookie stallion. There's a Ryan Matthews to 5. 4 of 5 of Ryan Matthews. Marquise Goodwin. Stevie Johnson. Joe Flacco. James Washington. And the signatures. We got a Dory Jackson printing plate 101. Kyle Laletta on card auto. Chris Conley. Cortland Sutton on metal card. Old school Hall of Famer Charles Haley. Ring of Honor. Great looking card. Fred Blinkoff. Old school National Treasure card. Jamal Adams. DeAndre Goolsby. Goolsby. Love that. Paul Hornung, 1961 MVP for the pack. I just love old school cards. There we go. Look at that. All right. And we got for the Lions, we got the Ascent from Vertex, Gerard Davis, Curtis Drummond, Jeremy Langford, then we got Robert Alford, Malcolm Mitchell, Josh Huff, Paul Richardson, Dwayne Harris, Tywan Taylor, Ryan Otten, Dwayne Allen, and Ronald Jones the second. All right, the booklet cards, we got Ryan Nassib, nice autograph booklet for the Giants. We got Logan Thomas and Tom Savage. This is going to the Cardinals. Let me write that down so I don't forget.
All right, the Bengals got Jeremy Hill, RPA. Nice one there, Jeremy Hill. And the big one, look at this, Le'Veon Bell. Booklet rookie, Le'Veon Bell. Nice one there. Oh, Double D. Yeah, good night, brother. Yeah, Ed, we'll see you Tuesday, Fast Eddie. You're welcome, Double D. All right, let's go with RPAs. Now, here we go. We got Jacoby Brissett. We got Aaron Burbridge. Then we got a Mark Barron. Stephon Taylor. Darice Fountain. And look at there. Zach Ertz. Rookie auto jersey. Number to 25, too. This guy's just a complete stud, too. There it is. Great card. Then we got Mark Ingram. We got the NFL Shield of Mark Ingram. Buyback Immaculate Jarvis Landry. Four color patch. On card auto from Immaculate. Nice one right there. Melvin Gordon. Nice rookie auto jersey. Number to 99 from Melvin Gordon. And last but not least, we got Jordan Reed. Phenoms. Nice three color patch auto. So that'll do it for our break. thanks, Henry. See you Tuesday, brother. All right, so thanks again for joining us on Black Friday. Friday's always just a great night to do everything. We're glad the TV went to somebody. And Tuesday, don't forget, we're going to post probably tomorrow for Tuesday's break. Hope you guys had a good Thanksgiving and continue on that joy over the weekend. We'll see you guys on Tuesday. From Nine Ball and me, we wish you guys all a happy Thanksgiving, belated, and enjoy your family this weekend. We're going to put up the lights and just be festive. So have a great weekend, and we'll see you guys Tuesday. And we are out. Thanks again, guys.